Cooking rice. Making apple soup. Stew beef rib finger for the curry for 1 hour. Fry the onion, garlic, and ginger. I put onion leaves for more flavor. Put the pre-fried potatoes. Put the curry paste and turmeric powder. Add the cooked beef. Mix it well until the curry paste is evenly mixed. Add the sauce of the beef brisket. You don't need water, since the broth of the beef already has its flavor. Add the coconut milk. Bring to boil. Taste. This is a marinated pork chop with some herbs. Turn the heat to 180 degrees Celsius. Cook for 45 minutes. This is done perfectly. Steam fish for 7 minutes. Garnish with spring onions. Add soy sauce and hot oil. Last dish for today. Saute ginger garlic fermented bean curd and onion. Then put the spinach, fry.
This is kangkong in my dialect. Done. Rice is done.